यहाँ पर आपको दिखाएं कि मिसबाह उल हक इस वक्त बात कर रहे हैं।
That could just create a lot of problems for your side. I think we were thinking if we can get early wickets, a couple of wickets, then it will be easy for us. But anything over 100, you never know in the last game. Pressure sometimes just do certain things. But what happened with us? So we were thinking about that. Anything could happen. We have to. Play well. We have to bowl well first, and then play well to save this game.
I suppose on the positive side, Azhar Ali, your opening batsman, had a terrific game, a double century here, 43 in the second innings. He's been one of the bright spots for you right throughout this tour.
No, I think outstanding innings, especially in the first inning. The ball was doing and a lot of breaks. There was a little bit at the pitch at that time. Ball was seaming and swinging. Loads of concentration. He batted so well, left the ball so well, and some of really marvelous short straight drives. In second inning, even under pressure, he played very well. And Asad Shafiq, another guy who's been playing really well. Sarfraz played well, but at the end, I think Test cricket is all about you have to win sessions. It's not about one inning. You need to bowl. You need to bowl well. You need to bat well in both innings, and that's we are not managing at the moment.
Well, you've got what 3 days until the Sydney Test. Obviously, the series is now over. What are you going to do in those 3 days to turn it round? I suppose first and foremost to try and bowl Australia out for something reasonable.
Yeah, that's the problem for us at the moment. I mean, without taking 20 wickets, it's difficult for you. We're going to go there, Sydney. What sort of wicket we got? And this is how cricket is. You really have to forget these sort of performances and stood up as a team and try to win this, win the next game. Try to perform well in the next game.
तो मिसबाह उल हक का ये कहना था कि सोचा नहीं था कि हम इतना मायूस को परफॉर्म करेंगे। अच्छा स्कोर तो किया था लेकिन बॉलिंग करके ऑस्ट्रेलिया को कंट्रोल नहीं कर पाए। हमें अच्छा खेलना चाहिए था लेकिन उन्हें उम्मीद नहीं थी कि इतनी बुरी परफॉर्मेंस वो देंगे। तो ये थे मिसबाह उल हक, और एक बार फिर से कौमी बल्लेबाजों ने अपनी रिवायत बरकरार रखी, और तू चल और मैं आया की रिवायत पर कायम रहे।